Well, you both have the best project. Congratulations, great performances in this film.
Thank you. Thank
I said the best project because you both get to work with one of, like, two greatest actors, I think, of our time right now, right?
I agree.
So how much time did you both get a chance to spend with your co-stars prior to the shoot of this film?
Well, prep was probably, for me, prep was probably just 10 days before the first day of shooting. So while we were just doing readings and, you know, talking and trying to find, you know, what was the inner story and all the layers that we could add to the story. Mm. But yeah, it was 10 days before 4 months is not a lot of days.
No,
It's really, really quick, but it's always like that, unfortunately.
With more with who? More with Oscar or more with Christian?
They were both at the same
equally.
Time.
Yeah, so you divide like 5 days for Christian and 5 days for Oscar?
No, we were just all together. It was important to build the triangle.
Got it.
The love triangle.
All together.
Yes. Yeah.
Yes. And how did you prepare for this role? I heard that you said in another interview that you said that this film was like a destiny for you. It was meant for you to do this movie.
Yeah, I felt that it was when I read the script, I thought, how does it happen that I'm the right age to play this part and it's happening now? Because it is such a controversial topic. It's been very hard for Hollywood to make the actual film. So when Kirk Kerkorian made this happen independently in my lifetime, in the right moment, I thought it was destiny. I really did. And I'm Armenian, so to play a traditional Armenian woman, I thought, how amazing, because I can continue that, what I've seen between my grandmother and mother, and it will forever live in this film.
So the minute you heard that you got cast for this role, did you immediately contact your family, your mom and your grandmother and said, I can't wait to do this film?
I did tell them, and my grandmother was ill at the time, and she was so happy to hear it. And she said, oh, I won't see that film.
Oh, no!
And I broke
just give me
my
goosebumps.
Heart. And I was like, no, you will. You will see the film. And she passed away before Toronto.
Oh,
so sad. I know. But you know what? The great thing is I got to play, like, some of her behavior and some of the things she did in the film, in the role. So I thought, oh, well, she gets to live on.
Yeah.
She gets to live on through Maral.
Oh, my God, what was that? Chris!
Where were you?
We just took a walk.
Ah, you're beautiful.
Thank you.
Did you see? German battleships?
Yes.
I don't know your character. I can't decide whether she should pick Christian Bale's character as her, you know, her true love or Oscar's, because they both of them are great men.
Yeah.
And like any woman would be torn between these two great men. And so but what attracted her to more of Oscar's character that really,
I mean, probably that Chris was maybe more, I was about to say a symptom, but that's not the right word. He was part of the life she had in Paris through the golden years before, where she was, you know, having this very interesting life, you know, as an artist and hanging with very interesting people, and Chris being a journalist, is this very cocky journalist.
Cocky.
and the fact that she decided that this life felt meaningless to her, and that's why she decided to go back to Armenia to go find her roots again, and at the same time she meets with, you know, Oscar, was just this very typical and generous Armenian man who was just probably everything that Chris can bring to Anna, Mika's character can. So I don't know if that made sense.
Yeah, it does.
Absolutely.
And it's like home. It's like,
yeah, exactly. Yeah. It's home, and it's
on so many levels.
Yeah,
it clicks so well.
But at the same time, I don't think it was like a very particular choice that she wasn't in love just with one man. It was everything, both at the same time.
Be careful.
Thank you.
Shoot him!
Attack.
world is at your feet, Mikhail. Do us proud.
You're going to become a doctor?
Yes, it's my passion.
Christopher Myers.
Chris is a star reporter for the Associated Press.
A toast to old friends and new.
Anna is a fine woman, Mikhail.
You make me feel I've come home.
She's very fond of you. It's obvious.
It's very dangerous for Armenians right now. I want to get you out of here.
If it's not safe for me, then it's not safe for any of my people.
What is the Associated Press doing here?
Reporting on the war.
There is no war here. There's no time left.
I was told that you're organizing an escape route.
How can I help?
Do you love him?
How can I keep going?
Run!
You trust no one.
We will build the future together.